there's something else extra that you got to do. Coach should not tell you guys, and I'm not beating you guys up on that. Coach should not come here. He should be able to come in here and you guys are running that practice smooth, and he shouldn't have to say anything. One comment that I was very proud of Coach Marshall, which I was his first recruit, I was very proud of him. He made one comment. He said, if I showed up to practice 20 minutes, 30 minutes, an hour, 2 hours later, he knew I was going to have the team running around. So somebody's got to step up on that, and someone, you guys got to build that team right now where it's already there. But how can you take it to the next level? You take it to the next level by working extremely hard. Not just hard, but what are you doing that's different than somebody else? And I'll share one quick story on this because you guys got it in you for some greatness, for some excellence. Do not be afraid to be great. Every single day, don't be afraid to be great, because if you're afraid to be great, there are some things that you won't do that somebody else will do.
Backdoor right here. Excellent finish up strong. Now, you got to go up like that or John Brown's going to catch that one. But that's a big time beating him to the spot.
This year, you know, guys are new, like, it's kind of hard to implement a system, but, you know, credit to the new guys and just the team together, like, we kind of emphasize that.
So hard and so together on the defensive end, you play free on offense, and it resulted in a lot of big plays.
I think the way they played tonight would make a guy like Chris Gaynor, or Pierre Wooten, or Mantoris Robinson, and Terrell Martin, those guys, you know, maybe Coach Marshall flipped it on for a couple minutes, because one of the best coaches on the planet. You make those guys proud. Key is to be consistent with this. It was one game of 29 regular season games.